got bored of Eminem. So like,
I thought we reacted to this, but I guess not again.
Right, I thought we literally reacted to like every Eminem song.
We like it, I guess. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe button. More Eminem songs y'all want to check, and make sure y'all comment down below and let us know. We'll definitely be reacting to more. More and more and more. Told y'all, I'm gonna get better at dropping every day. Chris as well. Make sure y'all go check out Chris TV. It'll be in the community tab, home screen, description box. Y'all see it, you feel me? Or just type in Chris TV. Don't put in literally Chris TV. You gotta put in cries and then TV.
Oh, yeah. C-O-I-S TV.
Yeah. That's what you gotta do, you feel me? But y'all already know, hit that like button, subscribe, let's get in the video.
Ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something.
I swear to God, listen. Eminem doing that raw with this rapping shit. But the way that drum came in,
yeah, the drum.
I gotta hear this mother live.
Yeah.
I swear to God. I swear to God. Fire as hell.
Wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym. Cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit. I salivated it. Raiders up. Hands up like it's 12 noon. Nah, homie, hold them bitches straight up. Wave them till you dislocate. For feathers, now he goes, I ain't deflating. My last chance to make this
a stadium.
Line with each line that I finish, I'm so close to my goals, I can almost
pull. Bro, that's this shit, bro. It's wrong.
I can see the finish line with each line that I finish, I'm so close to my goals, I can almost pull vote over the goalpost. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this motherfucker, and if I don't make the cut, what, like I give a fuck? I'ma light this bitch off like I'm driving a truck through the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up, and if there should ever come a time where my life's in a rut, now the light this bitch off.
That shit, Dennis just gave me the chill. You hear that shit?
Yeah.
You hear that song?
Like I'm driving a truck through the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen.
Bro said and gunning without, you know what I'm saying, without the hyphen and G-Unit. That shit hard. That shit's hard. That shit's hard. It's the way that he put it. I know it's simple, but the shit is hard. I swear to God, this shit is hard.
Hyping him up. And if there should ever come a time where my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, and it might have been stuck. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. I'm stabbing myself with a fucking knife in the gut while I'm wiping my blood. Cause I just shit it on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut. Cause I'ma fight till I die, I win. Biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting, I draw a circle around it and put a line to it, smut. It's survival or what? Stack your hammer, but don't come unless you come to battle. Now mount, I'll jump in the saddle. This is hit, it's what you eat, sleep, piss and shit. Live, breathe, your whole existence just consists of this. Refuse to quit, fuse is lit, can't defuse the wit. I don't do this music shit, I lose my shit. Ain't got shit to lose, it's the moment of truth. That's all I know how to do. As soon as I get thrown in the booth, I spit. cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go one, two, then a G.
Come on, bro. I didn't heard a lot of Eminem songs. This is by far in the top five.
Yeah.
This one gotta be in the top five though.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I haven't heard no Eminem song that got that much that drums. I just
I would say the drums really like set it off the drums.
I swear to God, the way he was rapping and how he put it, but I swear to God, that shit right there, that shit hard.
Yeah.
This damn near one of my, I ain't even gonna cap too. I be playing Call of Duty, Fortnite, I play shit like that. And although, you feel me, I had that in the video, with this, other than that, you feel me, with him rapping, the drums and all that, just everything in it, it's, I swear to God, they're my favorite video by Eminem.
Yeah.
No, that was fire. He got some good videos, though. He got some really good videos. So it's really hard to put it up there, but I can definitely say it's in my top five.
Yeah.
Just based off of, you feel me, the way he was rapping. You know what I'm saying? On top of the whole scene, you feel me, that was around the drums, everything. You feel me? Definitely fire. But you already know, make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe. Make sure y'all also go check out Chris TV. It's in the communities tab as well as description box below. And on my homepage. Y'all go to home, scroll all the way down, y'all see it. Make sure y'all go run it up. You feel me? Trying to get her really to 50K and then we can work on 100K. You gotta get her a plaque too. It'd be nice, you feel me, to have two plaques up here, you feel me? Definitely be nice. But y'all already know, make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, catch y'all next time.